Hey everybody, welcome back to Thief. My name is Chris and apparently I can talk today. So yeah, last time we were getting into the bank and robbed the walls, and now I'm in the walls. I've died a lot, so it was just a lot of dead scene and just the annoyance to on the last part of this game, DLC. So yeah, take a potion. Yes. Okay. So what we have here is two lever. They are going to pull down almost at the same time. So we are going to unscrew this and the other one, because we can use those to unscrew, because there are some prison plates that's going to reset the levers. And as you can see, I don't have a wire cutter, so we can't cut the rope here. So yeah, this is going to be fun. So let's start it. Let's get started. Don't have time to make one single mistake can deactivate the lever. So yes, we did it. Aha! We did it, guys! Okay, so now I'm going to save, because I don't want to do this anymore. Then you wanna going to see this, and you don't want to see this, so yeah.
Poor old Lady Hudnall. First the fire, now me.
So yeah, as you can see, there's a trap. I believe we can... Wait a minute. Oh! Stop! Stop it! Okay, that didn't Okay, we got to see the bank walls open again. Because why not? Yeah, we have security camera up there. It's just amazing. Okay, now we're going to get out of here as fast as possible, because I was a stupid man. It's just... I was just a stupid little one. It up. I could hear God, so yeah. So that is why we don't want the camera to move at all. So yeah, we are going to escape this. Go down here. Get out of here. Out. Yeah, and out of here. And we are taking the window, we are not taking the front door. Whoop. Yeah. So yeah, we did it. Okay, get up here, and we are out. Yes! Guys, we did it! We did our heist. 2 seconds, and okay, now we're back. And now we got to get out of here. Escape the bank. Escape the crime scene, if you will. Job completed. Remain undetected. Yes, take no damage. Ah, that was a failure. Okay. Okay, so we did that. Yeah. So maybe we can buy new upgrades. That will be cool though. Or maybe that security cutter thingy, so we don't have the same problem in new missions. So yeah, Okay, we are here. We are ready to rock. So how was it, F1? There it was. Okay, so we need to return to the vertical hands. So yeah, I'm going to skip right over there to get to it. So yeah. Oh wait. Oh, click on this. Wait, we did rob that.
Nothing to do but watch the hangings.
Yeah. Nothing to do, man. Nothing to do. I'm just running over here. Quickly and as fast as possible. Yeah! Yeah! We are men! We are like real men. We are stealing from real men and women. But hey, no children got hurt. So yeah.
Maybe I should meet the Queen of Beggars.
Okay, I should not skip over here, but ooh, Queen of Beggars sounds interesting. What a lovely young woman she sounds like. Yes, we definitely want to get into the Emporium. Welcome to my Emporium, where you can buy shit for nothing. Okay, I want that though. I want that gold tower. Can I get it?
Ah, you again. Always a pleasure.
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. Engineering is my area of, expertise. Come around later, and I'll find...
Oh, I will definitely come around later if you give me money for it. So, yeah. Oh. We don't want to get up there because there was baddies over there. Baddies? No, no. No, no. Get away, baddies. Whoop. Yeah. Whoop. And we are done. There's a water can. Why? They ain't even flowers. What? Why? Doesn't make sense. But all, like a bird, I steal this. There's another one over the other side. Damn it! Oh! Wait a minute. Wait
a
minute.
I'm staying at a sack house off Morningside.
That place is full of beggars and dead.
Like the rest of Stone Market. Strangest thing though, when the wind changes, like it's snowing.
Ashes from the old works on Vale Street.
Oh, wait a minute. Stop! Wait a minute. You're gonna peek right through this. Wait a minute, there's something we can steal up there. Ain't there? Objectives. There. Track. Definitely going to steal that. Guys. Definitely.
You taking the officer's exam?
Okay, so
not a chance. The men hate the captains even more than the commons hate us.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Frickin' ragbag called me a taffer.
What's that mean?
I don't know. Something bad.
Get up, 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 up,
seeing
up,
as he
up,
spit
up,
on
up,
me,
up,
I'm
up, up,
the old fool?
Get up,
I only got a few
man. Okay, we need to get in here. Okay.
This is the young lady's townhouse. Reminds me of a birdcage somehow.
If I believe there's a painting there. Of Brits. Sorry guys, that wasn't meant to be seen. Just me, are there another one in here? That's definitely another one in here. Oh. You haven't seen nothing. So yeah, get away. Please. Yeah. Okay, we are going to murderize you. Brutal murderizing right here. Guys, Just. Yeah! Haha! That looks rather disturbing. Don't you think? Empty drawer.
Good find.
Nice. Flowers of Internal. Nice. Okay, so yeah. We're definitely going to let them see they have been stolen. You don't have anything on you. So yeah. Fuck off, won't ya? Turn that off. Lady, do you have anything to steal? So that one. Wait. There, oh, wait. Yeah, we are cooking here. Just great meat right here. God damn it, guys, I need to check the time. Okay, we are 12 minutes in. Love it. So yeah. Besides the die all the time part in the bank, just horrible. Simply horrible. I did it like 20 times and I was just like, man, no one is going to watch me do this 20 times. So why are you... Roman. Oh, wait up. Can't even think straight right here. Wait, there. Oh, wow. One of me, I'm going to steal it from me. That's so terrible, actually. yeah. So, any murderizing right here? No? Okay. Nothing? Okay, so what do you have in here? What is, oh, that's something, oh, wait a minute. 824 or 874. Don't even know. Hey, yeah. So, there's a thing behind this painting. Ooh, buttons. Buttons and buttocks. Love me some buttocks. Oh, wait a minute. There. Not there. Wait a minute. God damn it! Need to do this again. So it was right here. And right above here. Yeah. So that is on 8. So we're going to 2 and 4. Yeah! We did it! So,
I never liked mirrors. I prefer to stay unseen.
So we did that mission for Basso. Yeah, we're definitely going to do this.
This place brings a new meaning to House of Ill Repute.
Turn off the light. Okay, the light is not the thief's greatest thing. Ooh. Can I? It's behind door number 1.
Eli Sikwil survived only by
damn,
his sense
I'm allergic to dead people. So yeah, that's definitely why he thought there was a smell. Oh. 2 seconds, guys. My allergies is just right up the corner. Just if I hate it. I love summer. I love it, but hey, you can't live through it like you're allergic to almost everything. What was that light? Wasn't that light? Sick of Willy. Willie, you bastard! You know I had done you no good. You dug a rat off your side. Pay up, or I send chip chokes of the albatus on a wizard. He don't like people cheating him on his investments. Mm. Don't even know why. But he sounds like a Chinese guy, but hey, pick like this. Wait. Now and done. I hope. A ring. Nice. Okay. That's it is glass. Okay. Glass all the way. God, man, Willie, is that you? Na-na-na-na. Like Legend of Zelda, right? The music, the chests.
Nice piece. I should find a good price if no one knows where it's been.
Yeah. So, yeah, goodbye, Willie. I'm tempting that to go through the other windows, but this was a lot. Okay, so yeah, well, need to sleep, man. Let's check if there's anybody in here. No. Okay. Fair enough. So what is this place exactly? Ooh, food, nice. Okay. Why did you mourn? There's a cup over there. A vase. Seriously? Nothing? At all? Wait, what? Wait a minute, wait? So it's the clock tower bookbinders for a manuscript. Back to the clock tower? Okay, back to the clock tower. Weird. I know, this is definitely weird. Don't know why I'm talking like that, but hey, the clock tower. Ah. So yeah, we need to do this and up here. Wait, what? Wait, hold a minute. What? Okay, so up here, down here. There was a thingy over there. Taking that another time. Peek. Keep on rolling.
Oh, what's next?
Nope, you haven't seen anything. It's so. What? Where are we going? Okay, I don't even know shit right now. What's going on? But hey, sorry about the wrong words.
I'm surprised they haven't started pulling the buildings down with firewood.
Offended?
Don't give them any ideas.
Sorry. Guys, really sorry. It's not the. Trying to stop it all the time. It's just a thing I do. Wait, what? We didn't hear. Something in those books. Something in that bookshelf. Definitely something to check on. Okay. Still, you can pause the screen to watch. Okay, so we need to find the right book it's right here. Ah. Awesome. So what did we do?
And there's the trapdoor.
Ah. I thought the library was just like, hey, you're going to do this because we are demanding you to do it. And now...
It's not like Basso to shy away from infamy. He used to wear it like his bad perfume. Laid on thick.
Okay. That didn't even get... That didn't even give any sense at all. But hey, it's not me who is the master thief, Geralt. It's not Geralt, but Garrett. Your embezzles. God? Squad? Nope. 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 Get down. Seriously, man. Okay. You want to get up? Get up now, feel you. Sex machine. Ooh, get in. Please go away. Please go away. If you don't mind.
Well,
they're gone.
Smells terrible around here.
Okay, so in here. Right over here. Bless you. Good fella. Hey, sick fella. But hey. So yeah, we are going over to Basso to get the money from the missions. And we are done. Yeah. Okay. Maybe try some more arrows. I don't know. It's almost at the time where we shall be. Okay, so Basso.
I'm all out of jobs, Garrett. Check back later.
Okay. So yeah, no further ado, this is where we are going to say goodbye to you. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and share all you want. Follow me to get more views on videos. I don't know. That doesn't sound right, but hey, please subscribe and like this channel, and I will see you guys next time. My name is Chris. I always say, I hope you get a great day today. Bye!